I sing with no tension. Whoa. My voice is strong and healthy. I went through a big phase where I used to just write this over and over again.
Is it hard to protect that pure thing that started it all?
You first get on the stage and ego comes rushing in. And it goes, don't mess up. And then about 30 seconds in, you go, oh yeah, I'm just a guy and I love music. Time to surrender. Oh no, there you go, start another fire. We're on a 104 show tour and it's pretty intense all the time. But this isn't a story about a famous musician. This is a story about a guy growing up. I used to be like, my idols were born legendary. That's just not the truth. Wonder what it's like to be loved by you. If I tell the world that I'm just a normal human, are they gonna stop like coming to the shows?
Maybe I'm doing a little too much on stage.
Close my eyes, close my eyes.
You're gonna hurt yourself.
Maybe I should pretend that I'm Superman for a little bit longer.
I wonder what it's like to be loved by you.
How do you get to the end of a very, very intense year?
I wonder what it's like to be loved by you.
And want to do it all over again.
Sounds like your heart.
You know what the truth is? You walk up on the stage and you look around. And it feels like a dream. My song comes on the radio or something and I'm like, everything is about you. It's always, they've always been about you. She goes, what do you mean? I'm like, they're all about you. Like every song I've ever wrote.